move on.
Going down. Next floor. Swimwear, lingerie, ladies' evening wear.
You go on without me.
Afraid of heights?
Not until I saw that rope.
No offense, Doc, but we have no time for a detour. I'll go first and prove it's safe. Well, that was fun. Damn it!
Thank you.
On it!
Enjoy this way too much. We have to get going. This looks interesting.
What's that you got there, beautiful?
That's definitely the worst idea.
Yep, I didn't think that one through.
Should be inside the U-boat if they plan to ship it to Berlin.
You two stay here and make sure nobody follows me into the sub. I'll go get the hard pack.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. Well, first things first. Where's that damn artifact? On we go. Wonderful. It's gone. Arctic Nazi submarine mummies? Any other time, that might seem unusual.
Quatermain, over here!
Stein must have taken the fragment back to the excavation site.
You are certain it is not there?
Unless you meet a different artifact created by an ancient civilization with a habit of building temples in the ice, yes, I am.
We have to find Stein. He might be trying to find the second half of the heart. Let's move on.
We'll have a good sniping position from that hill.
Good idea, but hey, when did you become the military tactician?
If you think I will slide down this thing after what happened last time.
All right, I'll go first. Again. Not good.
What now?
Reinforcements!
Thank you.
They must have a whole division down there. Is this the entrance to the temple?
No. It's much farther away.
Then this must be where they keep the heart.
Yet.
Stein. We have to get the heart back from him.
Easier said than done.
Amen! Now I can kill three flies with one clap!
Huh?
Different languages, different proverbs, Mr. Quarterman.
Hey, Steinreich! I think you have something that belongs to us!
It belongs to the Reich! It belongs to our Führer!
Down!
It's here! The heart is ours! Here. It will be safer with you.
We got the first half back. What next?
With this, we will be able to enter the temple complex. And there, I am sure, we will find the other half of the heart.
So, what are we waiting for?
Into the eternal darkness. Into fire and into ice.
At ease, Shakespeare.
Dante, actually, Mr. Quarterman.
Sarcasm's not your thing, is it, Doc?